Season 8, Episode 2 of a South Park episode, Up the Down Steroid, if anyone remembers. In the episode, it was about Special Olympics. Eric Cartman pretends to be disabled, even though it's not. Reminds me, it's a lot similar to The Ringer. Johnny Knoxville's character pretends to be disabled. Trey Parker came up with an idea to use that reference put in South Park episode. Do you agree that this South Park episode is similar to The Ringer?